Welcome back to another video. Hope you liked the last one. For this video, just to give you a little brief explanation, it's not the best video in the world. By no means, don't get me wrong. Don't think it's 100%. It's a trial and error video. In this video, you're going to see us as a volunteer firefighter responding to a vehicle rollover with entrapment. I kind of was by myself, kind of doing the best I could. I hope you enjoy the video. If you're new around here, make sure you hit that sub button, make sure you like, turn the noti bell on, comment what you think I should fix, how you think I should fix it, and we'll see you.
All right, honey, I'll be back. We're going to fire call.
All right, if you're just tuning into the video, we are on the way to the firehouse. We have a rollover with the entrapment. We're gonna head to the fire station and get the fire truck. Sounds like EMS is already on scene and fire's on, chief's on scene, so we're gonna get to the firehouse as soon as possible.
Car, we gotta go.
Nope, well, like that didn't happen. We're gonna go around him. He got to get out of the way or something. Firehouse is right up here on the right. Actually, we went too far. We're gonna do a U-ey. Alright guys, this is our first call. Back out of Sounds like it's very serious, the accident. Not sure what we're gonna get into when we get there. Sorry about the British alarm, the best we could do. We're low income firehouse, so we far hit it. Thank you. off the road. Looks like Chief's on scene there. Like EMS is on scene. Let's see what we're gonna get into. It's pretty bad. Home button. Sir, are you okay in there? We're gonna get you out of there. You just hang in tight. We'll be in there in just a minute to come get you out. Looks like we're gonna need the jaws of life. Something out of here. Need the. Alright. Let's go over and see what we can do. Got that engine. Got that one. Alright, let's try to get him out of here. Alright, we got him out. There he is. We got him out of there. Alright. Let's get you a stretcher out of here. Alright, we got him. We got him loaded in the back. Shut the doors. Bam. Bam. Alright. Let's call in a tow truck. Be a minute before they get here. Call my buddy up. He's got a personal tow truck. We'll see what he can do. Hey! Alright, here he's coming. He's on the way. Sounds like, Richard's got us a big job. Not too sure what we're gonna get into. He said it's a rollover, so we're gonna work our magic, see what we can do. Make a left at the first stop sign, then make a right at the first road to our right. I think that's what he said. First road to our right, and he said come all the way down and you'll see us. Alright, cool. Got it. We're gonna go find out. Like I said, he just told me it's a rollover, and it was pretty nasty. I said, okay, I'll be on the way in a minute. And he weren't kidding when he said it was nasty. Oh my gracious. Let's go see where he wants us at. Looks like we can come in from right here, back up here, maybe. I don't know. Let's see what we can do here. try to get it flipped over. Still cranks up. Oh my gracious. Take it up there to his house? Alright, sounds good. Y'all, well, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. This is gonna wrap it up. It's gonna do it for the video. Hope y'all enjoyed it, and we'll see y'all on the next one. Peace.